Hola chicos, soy Jim Bambi. No, okay, no. That's my Spanish voice. I don't speak Spanish. But anyways, hi guys, I'm Jim Bambi, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. Last time we left off, we found the Atlas thing in episode 1. And we found out that Handsome Jack is, I guess, in our head or something like that. So now, we're on to episode 2, Atlas Mugged. From the little title screen right here, it looks pretty dang cool. Looks like Vasquez is back in our tail and about to shoot us in the face. So we're gonna make sure that doesn't happen. Anyways, guys, if you guys are liking this, if you guys are liking this series so far, then you guys know what to do. Just hit that like button, and I'll keep on doing more.
Yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows.
Yeah, it has been a while, actually.
Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his
But
rival.
bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't
What's that
often
dude?
go,
Felix.
you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. But betrayal. No one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let the money was gone. But the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking
There he is,
to
boys
regain his throne.
and girls. All right, we're in a different place. Yeah. Okay, we're in the future still. Crap, is that thing? Ew. Oh, that must be so uncomfortable. Oh, my neck. Yeah, I knew that.
Oh, I'm up.
Hey!
I'm up.
Seriously, can you use your words? Oh, you're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! Stop! We'll let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
Oh man, that hurts, man. I hate getting punched in the neck.
Now where were we?
Well...
All right, nice transition. Okay,
what
now look at Fiona's eyes.
Reese.
What is your problem?
Buddy?
You're acting kind of weird. You seem a little too happy.
You all right?
Does this mean you're happy?
I think that's it. He's all right. He... You know, just probably need some air.
So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Hey, what's up with that map, man? Stupid.
Okay. Computer, enhance!
Again, what's his name? Oh, enhance, stop, Sasha, I don't think that will work.
Enhance.
Enhance! Enhance! Enhance computer images!
Dude, freaking Vaughn. Vaughn is awesome.
This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Ah! I broke it.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
No.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. Yeah. She'll be fine.
Just pick up this piece.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged.
Ooh, okay, I got a new thingy.
Retinal scan required.
Retinal scan. Oh, crap. None of us have the right eyeball.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Do you see a way out? You're not leaving. This could lead us to a vault.
Just waiting on you.
Well, what's up with old buddy boy Reese. Let's use terminal. Let's talk to Vaughn. How you doing, Vaughn?
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Yeah, you should have. Alright, what's that? Abandoned lunch tray. Let's look at the abandoned lunch tray. Oh, a spork. What a magnificent Atlas invention.
What's taking so long?
It's like a spoon and a fork. Merged. Let's look over here. Let's just mess with this thing, because I think everything else is just useless.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably...
Oh, craps.
Wait. You hear that?
I don't hear anything. Is that the General? I'll go take a look. I hear it, too.
Cover me while I take a look. Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place.
Got it.
Anything around here? No, I'm not gonna look at the abandoned lunch tray again. Gorgeous kiosk. Lunch tray, I know you want me to look at you, but I'm not going to. Let's look at the strange cabinet. Ooh, press it. Big button, press. Push.
Whoa,
oh,
yeah.
Okay, that's a dead dude.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
It's not a cabinet, it's a coffin, god dang it. General Pull. Oh.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Yeah. Get up! Get up! Get up! Come on. Oh, no.
Well,
I know what we have to do.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need...
Yeah, there you go.
...of him for that.
Well, guys, I don't know if this is going to show this part or not, but if you can't... Let's just say this is just going to grasp your vision or something. I don't know what to say. Yeah, we're basically going to scoop out his eyeball. So if you don't want to see that, just look away. Look away! Cover your eyes, children!
And a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's got to come out one way or another.
Yep. Okay, Vaughn, I'd advise you to look away, too. Alright, guys. Final warning. 3, 2, 1. We're going in. Oh. Ooh, search rockets. Okay, hold on. Now, yeah, guys. Now,
ooh, how much you got? Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
What do you mean not that much? That's 300! 300! Okay, no. Alright, now. 3, 2, 1. Well, let's do this. Sorry, dude.
Okay, this is...
Scoop out your eyeball, man.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just... just shove that into his face. Why do you have to say it like that?
No.
Just do it already?
Okay.
Me? Okay. Here it goes, guys. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. Oh, no.
Why did that just happen? Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing. Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it. Right.
Oh, so, no. Did I miss his eye?
All I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I know, with the crowd.
I'll just wait over there.
Yeah. Okay. Can we see the other eye? That doesn't look that bad. Oh, no, we're looking through him.
Right. Ah! So far, so good. Stop talking to me.
I know. It's a very hard process. Ah, no! Stop it!
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse.
It's looking way worse.
You're gonna puke? Do it on the floor, please. Okay. This is me helping.
Can you guys, like, shut up, please? Go on, do this painful process. Ah!
You almost got it. Just cut the thing.
Hold
it
to the thing. Hold it to
the...
Oh, no. Oh.
I got it.
Oh.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Okay, well, that was a... Can I use him?
Look at his metals. Uniform. Atlas military. High ranking at that.
Alright, well, the bad part's over. Let's just get this over with. Gosh dang. Oh, that was horrifying.
Message 1. Athena.
Hey, Athena. She's from the pre-sequel.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gordis project has been terminated.
Yeah, she was scary.
And now that you have no soldiers under your command,
I think she's also a lesbian.
Inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to
Oh wait, lesbians! Oh no, people are getting triggered. Okay, no.
What?
Hashtag supporter. Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years, which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project, whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Yeah, you're not coming back, bro. Yeah.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh.
He was alive.
No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Yeah, he was alive for that.
So, I
Let's hope he didn't feel the
Old
fame.
Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Yuck, this guy's still having problems. Ow. I forgot.
I'm fine.
Do you need help? Stop screwing around. What's wrong with you?
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Oh! Yeah, be right down. Oh, no! No! Shoot!
What?
No!
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser... of blood.
Okay.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
Yep, Okay, back to life.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again?
Jack, it's Reese. Holy crap.
Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was going to have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack. Your new best frenemy.
Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets. No automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup?
Oh, man, that's weird.
Get over here!
Oh, crappy scorpion. Get over here!
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try to sweat yourself, kid. You might short something out.
You might short something out, buddy.
Notes, kiddo. I'm not.
Are you hologram? What's going on? You're supposed to be
our
dead.
First step is secure the
what's
air.
Going on, man?
Not enough to attract bandits. Just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, how are you doing this? Are you broadcasting from somewhere?
I'm broadcasting from 2 feet in front of you, close enough to notice that you're not doing what I told you. I'm getting a lot of talkie-talkie and not enough of the notey-no- taking notes! Let's fix that!
What? No!
Why did that just happen?
Oh, that's why he screamed.
Shut up! Are you screaming?
Don't kill me, stop doing that. Good try.
Freaking out because this is really weird, because it is weird.
Nice try, but it's not. It's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't.
I'm sorry, I guess you deserved it. Let me help you.
No, that's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so. sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part.
Yeah, we're only on episode two, man.
Sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Give me
one more time.
No.
I'm not afraid of you. Seriously, you're dead. You're wasting your time.
That's what it is.
Hey, come on. Stop it. You're just wasting your time.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that. You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
No.
What's the matter with you?
Oh! Reese!
Okay, it's on the computer.
So much pain? Why am I still conscious? I don't understand. Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing?
I think I'm losing it. I lost my balance.
You're
I saw Handsome Jack. I saw Handsome
strange.
Jack, dude.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack. What are you saying? Handsome Jack, he was next to me. Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here
I got
you.
Go.
You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping. Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots.
Oh, God.
Moonshots. Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Oh, God. Okay, let's go. Oh, Loaderbot! Get down here, dude. Yes, Loaderbot. Yo, a little help. Yes, Loaderbot!
Loaderbot, hey!
I can be of assistance.
I don't want to be mean to Loaderbot. Loaderbot's too awesome.
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go!
Oh, nice to jump, man. All right, loading screen. Boom, explosion.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Oh, crap. Oh, it's Helios.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
A few minutes.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can find us a place to hide. I can dodge the doom. I'm a really good driver.
That's what I thought.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, no, no. He's right. He's got Echo Eye. He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land.
Want to live? Give me the wheel.
Then what?
Then we don't die.
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
Hey,
you
I let you
know
use.
What you're doing.
Yeah, I let you use my electric sticky thingy.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I got. I don't got it.
I don't got it. Oh, shoot. You're driving the car, kind of. Oh no, what is that?
Where the hell did they come from?
No, Loaderbot! Not cool. Hey, hands off Loaderbot!
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Wow.
Fiona!
Gotcha.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Okay. Okay, I didn't get what I really had to do right there.
Incoming!
Go grab another moonshot!
Helios, stop killing me.
Whoa, slow motion Joe.
X. I'm bleeding!
Oh no! Oh no!
Rack Hive, it's a skin condition.
Rack Hive! It's a Rack Hive!
This is not awesome!
It's alive!
Oh crap, dude, those things are huge!
No!
Sasha, go help Reese. Sasha, come help me. Go help Reese.
Help Reese! I'll cover the back!
No, we both actually have weapons, so we can help each other on the same side. Don't hurt me, though. Oh,
you
can
jump off.
You ugly piece of...
Nice, fine. I have more respect for you now. Okay, never mind. Respect gone.
It's not gonna
50%
stop.
Respect.
Reese, talk to me!
Ooh, okay.
Hang on!
Power square! Aww. Do that much.
Whoa, hey, watch it!
Freaking idiot. Look at this freaking idiot. That's why you keep your eyes on the road, Mike.
Just when I think I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Oh, I know what he's gonna do. You're right, Mike. Oh. Don't worry, I have a plan. Oh, we have a big gun. Hold on to your butts!
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
R2!
Oh, crap. Right under him. Nice. Oh, crap. Yeah, look how cool we all look. Vaughn. Yay, let's go, man.
Oh, no, the other wheel.
Oh, crap, it's one wheel now. Oh, shit.
How do you fall out?
Oh, God. Got you, bro. Oh crap, I hope I don't get copyright for the music. I'm gonna try to do random sounds. Oh, got you. Got your wrist. Got your wrist. R-H-Y-S. Babies. That's all I just called you. Oh, no. This sucks. Okay, there we go. The intro of the Telltale Game series. Nice. Yeah, in association with Gearbox Software.
No, the chest of thingies.
And 2K Games. Nice. Tales from the Borderlands. Nice, dude. I keep on saying nice a lot. But, man, it's so awesome. Alright, and the mirror thingy. That picture can go, burn. Because Felix is in that picture. I don't like Felix anymore. I thought he was cool at the beginning. He betrayed us. Oh, there goes Sasha.
No, get the wheel.
And there goes Juan. And Jeff Sayre with the animation. Good job, Jeff. And that thing's dead.
What's in the box? What's in the freaking box? No, my hat.
Oh, there goes the hat. Music, Jared Emerson Johnson. Thank you, Jared. And we're dead.
Nah, leaving us.
Executive producers, hello. All right, that's cool. That was a cool way to do the intro. Or the opening scene. I don't know what to call that. I think I'm just gonna call it an opening scene. Oh, wait, we're saving. So, you know what? Okay, you got another trophy. And there's my cool sock. We're saving. So, that'll be it for today, guys. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did like this video, please press that like button. If you are new, subscribe and join the Bammies. And I'll see you guys next time. Adios, amigos and amigas. Oh, she beat.